As we approached the temple, we knew if there had ever been a time for turning back, then it was gone now. Blinded by the thrill of the chase, we'd failed to take even a moment to talk about what we'd do if we got the heart back from Hagen. Would we try to find the third fragment, or just destroy it?
Mr. Quarterman, welcome to the party! As much as I'd like to...
I'm getting rather tired of his speeches.
I know exactly what you mean.
Shoot them!
Shoot them! Wipe them off!
Into the fire, Mr. Quarterman! Into the fire!
Or just the calm before the storm.
I'm starting to miss your blind optimism, Jen. That seems to have done it. Oops. Think I just took 18 years off that calendar. Oh well. Don't think anyone will notice.
It looks like he's bought himself some Arab mercenaries now that he's run out of Nazis.
Thank you.
schaltet sie aus!
Are you sure burning this guy's balls was a good idea?
I wouldn't say sure.
Thank you.
Good one. Jan, where are you?
James.
Drop your guns, Mr. Quarterman. All of them.
Just kill the bastard.
Ergreift ihn. You know, the only real difference between you and those Arab dogs is that you don't take direct orders. The way you cleared the way for us, like a bloodhound. No hesitation, no remorse. Remarkable. Thank you for being such a good dog.
Ha 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 ha!